Okay? Actually, there is, you can say, a fourth, and that is delivery. Delivery is when you go to the movies or you see it on TV. That's when you're actually connecting with people out there in the outside world. Okay. Here's the organization in preproduction. That writers. Stand up, please. I didn't have to tell you, I didn't have to say who. You knew you were the writer. So, you're like in the first stage of this. Okay? We also have directors. Who keeps everything organized. They're kind of like the management team. I know you're looking at me. Because guess what? That's this team. You're special because you're a cameraman. You're like me.
Don't get it twisted, though. You're all special.
Yes, you're all special, but you make it happen. Okay. Sorry about that, folks. So, in the production, okay, you have your crew. And that crew is basically everybody above, but it's also your camera people. As a matter of fact, we already got a management team in place, and that is their job. So, this head table. And that's the reason why this table is facing this way, because they have to basically overlook everything that everybody's doing. Okay. I'll give you guys a moment.